What's up, guys? So this is day 21 of using the North Fen cichlid formula. Still loving the food, you guys. The fish are looking really great. They're not having any DNG products at this time. They're maintaining their blues. They're very sharp looking. Their whites are nice. Their barring looks great. The calvis really, really like the food. I find I have to feed a little bit extra because they go at it so fast that the frontosa don't get a chance to really, you know, the frontosas are a little bit lazier with their eating, so I find that I'll have to feed them a little bit after the calvis have gone through their little rampage. But the fish are looking really healthy, really great. It's an excellent food. I'm probably going to keep this as my base daily food that I use. And just throw in, because I have so much of the Dainichi as well, I'm just going to throw that in periodically, sort of like treats, which is basically what that is. If you compare any of the ingredients from North Fen to Dainichi, you'll be able to tell, you know, without even doing any research. If you just read the bags, you can tell right off the hop that the North Fen is a much better base food. I had some... most of my followers, I guess, are from the States, so I had a few questions as to how to actually get the Canadian North Fen, who, you know, sells it. I believe there's two websites that you can order it from right now. I'll flash it on the screen, but one is petsandponds.com as well as mops.ca. So you can find the packages there. Very fair priced, especially for the quality that you're receiving. It comes in 1mm, 2mm, and 3mm pellets. The cichlid formula, the veggie formula come in those sizes. The jumbo formula, if you guys have, you know, bigger fish, which is like 4mm and 6mm, they're all still sinking, which is what these guys need. It's not good to let them come up to the top to feed. The packaging, it comes in 100 grams, 250 grams, 500 grams, and then the 1 kilogram and the 2.5 kilogram. So you can get nice big packages of it. So yeah, guys, this is the fish. I don't really have too much to say. The food is, you know, phenomenal. You guys can see, actually, there's been some good growth. So by next week, I should have some measurements. Of the fish, just gauging it by eye. A few of the frontosas are looking a little bit bigger. I've also been noticing their cranial humps are looking as though they're going through some sort of growth spurts, and their trailers are still, you know, long and beautiful. It's a really great food. You know, if you guys are looking for high quality ingredients, this is definitely the food for you. Even in comparison to like New Life Spectrum, it's just, it's amazing, the difference in the quality of the ingredients. So it's a must have in my opinion. Something spooked in there. Alright guys, this is them for this week. If you guys have any more questions, you know, feel free to leave it in the comment section or message me, as I guess most of you prefer to do. No problem. I hope I get to all of them. I do my best to keep up. If I am missing any, you know, comments or messages, just hit me up. I'll do my best to get to them. You can always follow me on Instagram. It's at Cindy Cichlids. Alright guys, this is them for this week. And I'll talk to you guys next week. Next week I'll have some measurements for you guys, so you can see, because I'm pretty sure these frontosas have put on a little bit of size. The calvis too, but I never really measured them in the first place, so I can't, doing this all by eye right now with them, but I'll measure the frontosas in a week and I'll let you guys know. Alright guys, take it easy. I'll talk to you in another 7 days. Ciao.